Abu Dhabi T10 League found itself in the spotlight for all the wrong reasons after UAE pacer Hazrat Bilal bowled a massive front foot no ball during Sam Armey's clash with the New York Strikers. The incident has sparked widespread speculation of spot fixing, with concerns mounting over the integrity of the tournament. Bilal, representing Morrisville Sam Armey, came in to bowl the fourth over with New York Strikers struggling at 32 for 2 in pursuit of a 136-run target set by the Fab Du Plessis, scintillating 75 of 32 balls. After a steady start to the over, Bilal's no ball on the fifth delivery raised eyebrows. The delivery saw him overstep by more than a foot, an error so glaring that it left teammates laughing and even drew a weary smile from Du Plessis. The free hit that followed added to the drama, with Donovan Ferreira smashing it for a 6 over extra cover. The usual sequence prompted reactions from fans and players alike, including Australian cricketer David Warner, who questioned on social media whether a free hit had indeed been awarded for the no ball. The no-ball incident comes at a time when the Abu Dhabi T10 League is under heightened scrutiny due to past corruption scandals. Earlier this year, the ICC imposed bans on several individuals associated with the league. Pune Devils batting coach Azhar Zaidi was hanged a 5-year ban for his involvement in corrupt activities during the 2021 edition, including soliciting others to breach anti-corruption codes. Team owners Parag Sanghavi and Krishnan Kumar Chaudhary were also banned for 2 years each for failing to report corrupt approaches. Dubai bowler did a scandal like Mohammad Amir. Pakistan bowler Mohammad Amir was accused of match fixing in 2010, due to which he had to go to jail. He was also banned from cricket for 5 years. He deliberately bowled a no ball during the Lord's Test played against England in 2010. Now, Hazrat Bilal, who is playing for the Sam Armey team in Abu Dhabi T10 League, is also facing similar allegations.